Still on national matters, the Nigerian Air Force fighter jets have blown off a building in Boboshe area of the Sambisa Forest in Borno State, where some Boko Haram terrorist commanders were holding a meeting. The NAF aircraft conducted the air interdiction on Sunday after successive days of intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance missions confirmed that the building was used as an operational base of the insurgents. According to a release by the NAF Director of Public Relations and Information, Air Commodore Ibukunle Daramola, the Boko Haram commanders were believed to be planning an attack on troops' location.